for donuts for breakfast.
That's a quote I just received from one of my clients named Melissa Stewart. And as hard as it must be for you to believe, I get quotes like that all the time. But no matter how many times it happens, it never ceases to make me smile. And I'm about to make you smile too, because if you stick around for just a couple of minutes on this short and shocking video, you're going to learn a weird and totally unknown way that I lost over 50 pounds and transformed from an overweight mother of three to winning fitness competitions. And you'll do it without ab crunches, without counting calories, without diet restrictions, without gastric bypass surgery, and without any extreme cardio routines, such as CrossFit, P90X, or Insanity. And you'll do it while eating even more of your favorite foods than you do now. Foods like brownies, pizza, cheesecake, and ice cream. In fact, eating these foods is mandatory. I don't expect you to believe any of it. I just ask that you give me a chance to explain. And if you're ready to get to the real truth about weight loss, you're in exactly the right place. Hi, I'm Chrissy Mitchell. I'm not a doctor. I'm not a nutritionist. I'm not a guest lecturer at Yale University. But you know what I am? I'm you. I'm a real woman, not an actor. I'm 43 years old. I've had three babies, each of which added about 20 pounds. And because of that, I know exactly what you're going through.